Hey guys!
What's up?
We're in A&W.
I'm Phil McCrotchie.
I'm Jesse McCrotchie.
In all seriousness, my name's Asia. This is Willa.
This is our new channel called A&W, and we're going to be doing reactions to old, like,
Grannies.
Old songs. Today, what are we doing? Paul. What are we doing? What are we doing in life?
Well, we're not doing anything because I don't have a life. Anyway, we're gonna react to some old Bieber songs. The Bee.
For any Beliebers out there.
I don't know what the first song is.
Just keep it PG. First time I heard Justin Bieber on the radio, I thought it was a girl.
The first time I saw Justin Bieber, that was actually on YouTube. When I first found out about Justin Bieber, it was my friend, Brianna. Shout out to you. She's like, oh my gosh, have you seen this guy's YouTube videos? His covers are phenomenal.
And
I'm just like, no, I should look. And I looked, and then that's when I found out Justin Bieber was my boyfriend.
Look at another song.
We could do Common Denominator.
I've never heard this one.
I bet it's about math. Just
a fraction of your
Whoa.
Fractions!
I haven't heard this song.
I like the sparkles.
I'm liking this beat in the back.
Sounds a little like Colin like, Blaine.
Yeah.
Damn.
Let's go, Daddy. I really like this. What do you think about it? Like, do you think it's good?
I think it's pretty good. He is definitely ahead of his time because it is 2009, and that sounds like Colin Blaine.
Drake stole that from him!
Oh my god!
God damn it, Drake. Not again.
Our third song is...
Eeny Meeny.
A classic.
Featuring Sean Kingston.
This, oh man. Iconic. Whoa!
Justin Bieber is my boyfriend. Gotta hit the dab. I can't count.
Who can? That feel.
Can't eat my pie.
There's something in my eye.
I try to do it.
Look at this rhyme.
I know, but I gotta go pee. Kidding.
So now.
The phone's gonna fall.
Now, we're going to have a fact about the artist every time we have a video.
Well, so. Justin Bieber's from Canada. His middle name is Drew, Justin Drew Bieber, and he's Daddy AF. JK, only person, kids, you should be calling Daddy, is your father. I mean.
Where is your mother?
Right?
Well, the internet's not loading. So, what's a fact that you know about Justin Bieber?
Justin Bieber is my life, like Chipotle. Chipotle is my life. And that's when I knew the building was on fire. And I was all like, no, what? So Well, I got my three kids and we bounce out. We ain't gonna be in no fire. Not today.
That's all the time we have. We hope you liked our show. Come back next week, next day, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, hopefully. Subscribe, tell your friends.
And I don't like avocados, actually.
That's surprising.
I know. Well, gotta fly!